Hey, what's up guys? In this video, I will show you how to fix media encoder error in Premiere Pro. I was working on a very small project and as I started to render the project, it started giving me a pop-up error, which was just saying it would be a media encoder. And it's saying the error compiling movie and accelerated render error, then unable to produce frame, and given some information about the project, and then it says selector 9. In some cases, it also says selector 9 and error code 3, but in my case, it says error code something 16096 something, but it does not matter. Let's go and see how this error showed up for me, and then I will show you a quick fix how to get rid of this error in Adobe Premiere Pro. My name is Mazhar, and at RightSolutions, I create a tutorial for all you DIY people. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon to get the notification for my next video. Now, without any further ado, let's head to the project and see how it happens. So here is my project opened here, and I will just click on this export menu here, and now I hit back to the export again, and you can just see this pop-up coming up. Here you can see that it shows Adobe Media Encoder. So this is the error which you possibly faced. And let's see, just don't get panicked, just click on OK and let's go and see how we can get rid of it. So let's go ahead from here. You just go to the file menu, and from here just click on project settings and select general, and from here in general tag you just will see that video rendering and playback. So from here render, you will see some options here. Possibly you have a Mercury playback engine GPU accelerated with Korea, so you can just click on this arrow here and pull it down, and now you will possibly see more options. So go and select Mercury playback engine software only. So after selecting this, just go click on OK. And now I think you just have to go and close your first save the project, and then close all the projects. And after this, just go and exit your Adobe Premiere Pro. You need to restart to get this setting affected. Let's go and start our Adobe Premiere Pro again. It will take a while to start on my PC, so just hang on, stay with me. And after starting up the program, just to start your project, I had configured to load up my project, the previous project which I was working on, so it's already there. So now you can just see my project is here, and let's go and click on to the export menu here. If you're using older version, mine is 2023, so that's why you can see possibly the additional menu for exporting. If you're using the older versions, maybe any previous version, so you can just go from file and export again. So now after going to the export here, you can just see that there's a new interface. So from here, yes, I have this already open, so let me close it. So now from here, you can just see that it is given you the information about the location, video name, and from here just click on this more button and open it up. And now from here in the encoding setting, you can see the performance tab. Just click on the software encoding. Mine is already selected software. You possibly have the hardware encoding. So just click on this arrow and see what are the options. So if you are on the hardware encoding error, just go and change it to the software encoding. This possibly does not require if you faced only error code 9, but if you did face error code 9 with if you face selector 9 and error code 3, you definitely need to change it. So just go and select to the software encoding, and now after selecting this, just go and now click on export, and you will see that encoding menu pop-up had shown up. And as soon you notice that it is estimated the time rendering time remaining, that means your problem is gone. So don't forget, if you are rendering using only the software for rendering, so it will take longer than what it used to take with the hardware encoding. But still, it solves your problem. So for this project, I believe your problem is solved. If you think that this video had helped you, so don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I will see you with the next video. You have a great day.